Some of you will stop, and we'll take this opportunity to congratulate you, Atlanta, as well as the thousands of